this year. Speaking of moms, now on Bounce, a local ministry making it possible to celebrate all single moms who are playing the role of both mom and dad for their children. I'm happy to have Bart Kofed. Am I saying that right?
You did well.
Whew, good. Founder of
2X Salt.
2X Salt Ministry. You are here to invite single moms to a Mother's Day luncheon. Thanks so much for coming out on a Friday night, no less.
You're welcome, Brigida. Thank you very much for having me.
So talk to me about this luncheon and why you guys wanted to do this.
Well, I think a lot based on your Facebook post. Moms just want to be remembered, and I think single moms especially have a tough time being remembered. And so we wanted to just bring them out to the ministry, give them a lunch, just encourage them, bless them, and let them know that there's people that care about them and know that their job's very difficult and want to encourage them in that job.
And why did your ministry choose to, you know, present single moms with this honor? Because all moms have a hard job. They work hard, countless hours. It can sometimes be a thankless job. Why spotlight single mothers?
Well, the whole ministry focus, mission and vision is to reach West Charlotte and those that come from under-resourced communities. So we use music and sports as outreach vehicles, and we want to just come alongside those moms, help them raise their kids, encourage them. Certainly for us, giving them the foundation of the gospel, and hopefully for this guy here, they won't make some of the same mistakes that I did when they were growing up.
He's talking about his son, Ricky. You can't see him. He's off camera there. Tell me, how much is the event? How do moms register? Can they still register?
Yeah, they can go on www.2xsalt.org and they can go register for the event. It's 12 to 2 tomorrow.
Okay.
It's complimentary. We're going to have a beautiful lunch, desserts, tea, lemonade, the whole thing.
Yeah.
It'll be at 1900 Queen City Drive, but it'd be helpful if they let us know so we can prepare the lunch for them.
Absolutely. And here is the information for that Mother's Day luncheon for all single moms. It is tomorrow, May 10th, from noon until 2 p.m. It is the 2X Salt Ministry Campus on Queen City Drive here in Charlotte. As he said, the luncheon is free. You just need to RSVP. And, of course, you can do that by clicking on a link on our Web Extras page. Go to WBTV.com right now, and you will see that under the Home tab. Bart, thank you so much for being here and giving this honor to single moms. Like we said, all moms do it big, but it's especially challenging for single moms because they're sort of in a dual role, being the mom and the dad.
They do. And also this summer, we have music camps and sports camps. So some of those single moms that need to have a place for their children to go, look at our website. We'd love to take care of them.
Very important. Check out that link on WBTV.com. Bart, thank you so much for coming tonight.
Thank you very much.
It was very nice
meeting
you.
Happy Mother's Day to you.
No, happy Mother's Day to my mom. Not
happy
yet.
Mother's
not
Day
yet.
To your mom.
Happy Mother's Day to my mom.
I won't put that
Stella's
before.
Stella's watching.
Okay.
Yeah. Well, yeah, let's not put that in the water just yet.
Okay.
Thank you, Bart.
Thank you.
We are headed for a quick break, but first, we wanted to honor a few moms right here on Bounce tonight. We asked you to send us your video selfies. Take a look at the tribute some of you sent in to us.